What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Ghost Eye Sniper here. And I have something I want to talk about. So as many of you guys already know, I'm clearly a good dancer. Clearly. Because as many of you guys know already, I have done dance throughout my entire high school career. You know, I danced all throughout my high school career, and even a little bit after. But the reason why I retired from dancing for so long isn't because I don't enjoy it, because I do. The reason why I retired was because, one, if you guys don't know, along with dance in high school, I used to do parkour. I used to do a lot of free running. And there was a day when, you know, me and a friend back in the day were filming a stunt that I was supposed to do, which was a very simple wall run and land kind of thing. And it was off of a set of a 10 stair gap, essentially. And what a 10 stair gap is basically just, you know, 10 stairs with a rail, and then you do your wall run down the set. Well, during one of our shoots, because back then parkour was becoming a big thing and we wanted to try to hop on that train to see what we could do. Well, during one of our filming things that we would do, like during one of the times that we decided, hey, we want to film something here at the school while it was open, I ended up getting into a real nasty accident, so to speak. My ankle bone had basically gotten shoved up into my leg, and my friend's mom, who thank God she was there with us just in case, was able to pop it back out because she was a registered nurse. She actually is one of those doctors that resets and re-breaks bones and resets bones. Thankfully, the injury wasn't bad enough to where I had to go to the hospital, but I did have to have an ace bandage for a long time. I want to say it was like about a month and a half, because the way I landed, my foot landed wrong and I shoved my ankle bone up into my leg, which fucking hurt like hell. Thankfully, no bones were broken. It was just out of place and she had to pop it back in. But because of that accident, I ended up having to retire shortly after. And that was actually during my final 2 years of high school that had happened. So I ended up But the reason why I retired is not only because of, you know, that accident, because my ankle does still give me issues from time to time. Because of that, now it's like I can do shit with my ankle that you shouldn't be able to do. Let's just say that. It's fucking weird. But also because of the fact that when I first showcased me doing some dance, a lot of people saw that as the only thing that I'm good at. And certain people like Marty wanted to see me do only that, you know. Which is why I ended up retiring, because I felt like, here's this thing that I love doing, but yet I'm being forced to do it by some random guy that doesn't know me. or by a bunch of people that think they know me, but really don't. But I'm not gonna lie, here recently I've been getting that itch. But I do have a question for you guys. And I'm not saying yes, so don't take this as an I'm going to thing. This is strictly a what if scenario. As in, like, if I was to do this or if I was to do that kind of scenario. But if I was to come back, would you guys want to see that? Like, would you guys want to see me make a comeback? Because if I were to do that, there would be some stipulations and rules. One, I would have to train and get my ankle back into working full shape again. I would have to get my ankle back functioning fully. I would have to get the mobility back in it, because a lot of the dancing that I do is very street oriented. Like, it's very, very heavily street oriented, which means I'm constantly using my ankles and rolling my foot and this and that and the other. And second off, I would be the one to choose the music. And it won't be live, they'll just be videos, if I were to do that. They would just be uploads, like, you know, starting off maybe, say, once a month, maybe. Maybe once a week, I don't know. But I do enjoy dance. I do enjoy dancing. I do, you know, I definitely miss it. Because it's something that I came up doing throughout my whole high school career and did for many, many years afterwards. But, like, I want to know in the comments, would you guys want to see me make a comeback and, you know, do this as like a side thing for now and see what would happen as like a little experiment? Would you guys want to see that happen? And like I said, don't take this as an I'm going to thing, because it's not an I'm going to, not yet. This is strictly a what if scenario. I want to know, if I were to bring that back in some capacity, would you guys want to see that? I want to know in the comments, would you guys want to see me do that? Because if I were to do that, like I said, I would be doing it on my own terms and doing it in my own style. So if you guys want to see me bring that back, like I said, I would have to train for at least a month and a half to get my legs back in working order as far as my ankles go. I would have to get, you know, my stamina back up and basically retrain myself. But if you guys would like that, post it in the comments and let me know. Okay? Peace. And like I said, this all depends on what you guys say. If enough of you guys say that you want it, then I will consider it. I'm not saying I will do it. I'm saying that I will consider it and I will think it over. And I will, you know, come up with an idea. But with that being said, I love you guys, and I'm out of here.